So don't believe the hype. That song brings memories and is true. I went to the RBC center today to get vaccinated with my mom, and I didn't have the right face mask on. And it wasn't because I didn't have the right face mask on. It's not written in stone, and it's not in law by the Manitoba government to where they have the right to ask me to remove my own mask and take one of theirs. I don't know where one of their masks have been. They don't have a waiting room. They don't have a list and a schedule on how long we have to wait for the people that we drop off. So it's very unorganized and uncouth at the RBC Convention Center in downtown Winnipeg. I'm Philip Holmes from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. And this has been your daily brief in the COVID-19 shot site at the RBC Convention Center. It's not cool. And I was the only Indigenous person there. There was no other Indigenous people there. So, again, coming from one of the most racist cities in Canada, Winnipeg, now you know why.